To the people of Texas and all Americans in the world, fellow citizens and compatriots, I am besieged by 1,000 or more of the Mexicans under Santa Anna. I have sustained a continual bombardment and cannonade for 24 hours and have not lost a man. The enemy has demanded a surrender at discretion. Otherwise, the garrison are to be put to the sword if the fort is taken. I have answered their demand with a cannon shot, and our flag still waves proudly from the walls. I shall never surrender or retreat. Then I call on you. In the name of liberty, of patriotism, and everything dear to the American character, to come to our aid with all dispatch. The enemy is receiving reinforcements daily and will no doubt increase to 3,000 or 4,000 in 4 or 5 days. If this call is neglected, I am determined to sustain myself as long as possible. As long as possible. And die like a soldier who never forgets what is due to his honor and that of his country. Victory or death. William Barrett Travis.